Welcome back to Tipsy Totes. My name is Ursula and this is my partner in wine, Sonja. This is our final installment of our making wine session. We're going to make approximately 200, we're going to bottle approximately 250 bottles of wine from our barrel. And we'd love to introduce you to our custom wine label. It is a custom decal that we made ourselves. If you're interested, give us a call, 702-366-0399. And make sure you watch the whole process, it's awesome.
Okay.
So I can
push up. It's all spring loaded. And just let it go. But you can do multiple at one time, so you can have six going at once. But you're gonna take it slow. You're ruining the magic, man. Come on, bud. I told him I got a magic show for him. So we just sit here and hang out.
Okay.
We say it's getting close, it's getting close. It's almost there. It's almost there.
It's coming over the top.
Almost.
Okay.
Abracadabra.
Okay.
And I stopped it. You gotta make sure you do the abracadabra part or it just goes all over.
He thinks I'm buying this stuff.
That really looks nice.
Okay. When you pull it out, just pull it right out. Don't push it up. Because if you push it up, more wine comes in.
Okay.
Okay,
bye. Next step is the cork.
That's
what I want to see. Thank
you. So you want to see, you want to make sure you have this space here. Do you know what that space is called?
Yeah.
The oulage.
Oulage.
The space from the bottom of the cork to the top of the wine is the oulage.
What does that mean?
That's the fancy name they came up with for that air that sits in between.
Didn't I say air?
But it's called the oulage. It's an educational oulage. Experience here.
Okay.
So you want to make sure you've got that little space so you see where it's supposed to be. What happens if it ends up getting filled too much? What do we do?
Gonna come over the top.
No, you don't drink it. Everyone says drink it. You're gonna lift the lid, we'll pour it back in, and then you just refill it again to have that space. All right?
Okay.
So we filled the bottle.
Okay.
You're learning the magic.
You guys need help bottling? Do you have enough people?
Okay, this is a spring-loaded machine. It's a bottom spring-loaded machine.
Yeah.
So you're gonna put the bottle in and push down and let it come up. This is all spring-loaded here.
Okay.
Now, these are ambidextrous corks. They can go in either way, up or down. Okay. They can't go in this way.
Okay.
All right?
Got it.
Drop the cork in. Do not hold on to the bottle.
Okay.
You can get your hand pinched, you can break the bottle. So you can push down.
I need this at home.
Okay. Yep. So,
that's part of the magic.
Okay.
Key is push down, then come up. If you don't push down, you snap the top of the bottle, you make a mess. Sonja gets mad at me, and it's your fault, you know? Next!
I'm going home now.
The capsules. You need to make sure you have one at a time going on. Okay. Two makes a big mess. Big mess. Oh, guys. Okay.
Okay.
One capsule at a time.
Okay.
Now we have these fancy labels on here. We want to make sure we're not marking those up. So you want to make sure these are facing you.
Okay.
You go here. Slide up. You see it wrap around. Go here.
It, huh?
And the next person's going to put it in the box.
Oh.
And put it on the cart. And we're done.
Oh.
That's the magic.
Oh.
So one person's going to be unloading the bottles and bringing the empty boxes down here and loading them up down here. Someone's going to be filling. We got two sides of cork. Someone capsules, someone seals it. All right?
Okay.
Key is, take your time. Don't need to rush through this, guys. You rush through it, you're going to screw up some capsules. You may not get a cork, probably going to break something. Take your time, enjoy yourselves, have some fun. And I'd ask if we keep all the wine glasses on the rack, on the cart back here. We don't want any broken glass by chance getting into a wine bottle. All right? Let's have some fun.
That is a great looking box. my room. We got to make sure we get one for our display.
We're going to.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
That is so classic. How the hell did they do that? Oh, they put a seal on it.
Actually, this is vinyl.
Yes.
We're doing one on the back of our car next week that's just going to have Tipsy Totes with a white
bottom. I love it. I love it. That is terrific.
Thank you.
So fine, you keep me rocking all of the time. Red, red wine, you make me feel so grand. I feel $1 million when you're just in my hand. Red, red wine, you make me feel so sad. Anytime I see you go, it make me feel bad. Red, red wine, you make me feel so fine. Monkey packing is the find the sweet lip line. Red, red wine, you give me woolly pazing. Woolly pazing, make me do my own thing. Red, red wine, you really know how to love. You're kind of loving like a blessing from above. Red, red wine, I love you right from the start. Right from the start, with all of my heart. Red, red wine in a 80s style. Red, red wine in a modern beat style, yeah. Till I die, and that's no lie. Red, red wine can get you on my mind. Wherever you may be, I'll surely find. I'll surely find. Make no fuss, just so fine. Monkey packing music on the sweet depth. red wine in a 80s style. Red grape.
Thank you.
Oh, that's very nice.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
For being as young as it is.
Yeah, that's very good.
Oh, yeah.
Next year we have to try.
Thank you for watching Tipsy Totes' winemaking process. We made a barrel of wine today. Well, over the last couple months anyway. If you like us, make sure you give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and as always, leave comments below. Thank you.